Hi, I'm Chandra and I'm here with Rain. I'm going to do the flexing and the halter exercise. So she's had a tendency to be really tense and not want to flex, or when she flexes, she's just afraid because someone's grabbing her head. So that's why I went back through and did all the groundwork exercises at Liberty. She's just much more comfortable. She just feels trapped in the halter. So I'm going to go ahead and work on that and see if I can help her through that using some positive reinforcement. Just kind of get her used to me being over here. She's being kind of tense today. So I'm just gonna try to move her actually here so you can see. So I'm just gonna slide down. There. Yep. And go over. Because I want, with her, she's more spooky. So I'm going to go ahead and reward her with her head flexed toward me. With Apollo, it's totally the opposite, but they're two totally different horses. So you have to adjust your program to fit your horse. So I'm not going to reward every single one, but I do want her to have more reward. She's being nice and light, and ask her for a little bit more. Very nice. Move her up here a little bit, make sure she's... There we go. Nice and light. So the part where she has trouble with is when she starts bending her neck further. Good. So she seems to be really soft, but she had been being pretty claustrophobic. I'm just hold it starting with one finger and then just kind of closing my hand. Holding. Good. I like her head's pretty level, her neck's pretty level. It's not fighting. See, there's little tiny things like that. She's like, oh my goodness, I picked up my leg, that's terrible. We'll just do it a few times until she realizes she's not gonna die. I don't want her feet to move, I just want her face to move. I'm going to go with her. Go with her. Okay. So I'm just going to turn her back so you guys can see her. Okay. I should use a lot of that. Mover and then the sense tops. Good. So I'm just going to reward when she does really well. Good. So she was really far over, so I'm going to go ahead and reward her for that. So I think she's already, I haven't done this exercise since I started using the positive reinforcement. I think she's already a lot more improved. Let's put a little bit more. So I'm reward with the positive, or with my bridge signal, with the clock, and with the release at the same time. So I'd like her to go a little bit further a few times on this side before I go on to the other side. She's real nice now. Hold that a little bit more. Good. She's flexing really nice through the neck. She's not just twisting at her pole, like twisting her head sideways. I don't want any of that. I want a nice bend through the neck. She's very light. There's a button. Really good. So she even had her neck kind of down even a bit, so that's perfect. Alright, so I'm gonna be, that's gonna be enough for her on that side. I'll post the first video too where I just do it with without the positive reinforcement so you guys can see the difference. But turn around here. Okay. desensitizing and then desensitizing us and desensitizing. Very good. So I didn't really want her to. She kind of moved after she flexed there. Just get her back over. Okay. She's so light, it's very nice. Okay. I'm just picking up with one finger. Well, I don't want that, so I'm going to keep holding. Same pressure. I'm going to go with her. She's got her feet, look for her head. There we go. So she moved after I released her. She has a little bit harder time bending this direction, so I do want her head bent while I feed her on this way. She's a little stiff there, but as soon as I put the second finger on, she's really good. Again, if I'm doing things with a pushy horse, I'm going to be feeding away, arm's length away. Not with her, because she feels afraid when she looks at me. So I want to encourage that. So do it a few more times. I don't want to move, so I'm going to hold. Hold. Eventually they'll figure out that moving is not what you want, and so they'll stop. I just ignore it. She'll just quit doing it. So I do it a few times where she's nice and soft and she's not moving her feet. We get a few more times and then I'll call it a day for her with that. So I just feel like there's been a huge improvement with the positive reinforcements. See, she's like, good. So she was like bending and then she was like, oh, I'm a little afraid. But then she kind of felt the pressure and then she bent toward me, so I clicked and released. So I'm going to end her on that. That was really good. And she's just improved a lot with that. So I'm just going to, that'll be all I'll do as far as flexing on the ground. I'm going to do it while I'm staying in the mountain block to prepare her for riding.